I been tolerant enough?
Yes.
Yes, I have. At this time, I want to welcome Pastor Richard Gyebi to give us a song. Let's welcome our dear pastor.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Because of COVID and other things, we were not really sure who was going to come physically. And I almost even gave up but Mama Dorcas is my church member. And when a church member dies, you speak and you bury. And I told the sister, I said, "Sister, is there something else I can do? Because I don't know who's going to turn me." So I put myself in there and said, "I'm going to sing for Mama, even though I will also speak." And as we can see, our Mama is in the hands of God. And I'm thinking that these are the words. I can only imagine how she feels over there in the presence of God, where she's waiting for us. Those of us that are crying, it is okay to cry. Sometimes in nature, Jesus cried. But let us not cry as if we are hopeless. Because I strongly believe Mama is having a great time in the presence of God. Amen.
Amen.
church member. Now I want to sing to you, Sister Omoyemi. I want you to know that God has you covered. Hallelujah. And God is going to keep you. This woman hardly calls people for prayer, but for the past 1 month, almost every other day, she said, "Pastor, pray for me." And I could hear pain in her heart. And for the first time, I think I have heard her try to cry. If you know Omoyemi Florence, she doesn't cry. But when your mother dies, yes, you do. And I just want you to know that God has it covered. Amen. Amen. Oh my.
Time for us to do a lot of reflections. And I stand there as I stand there.